At the beginning, welcome back to the final video of this session, where we will complete this flashpoint and finish the bridge between chapters 1 and 2. Chapter 2 will do a new session. I'm Darth Marsman, of course, and this is our 16-year-old Sith Lord Avangeli. Last time, Bioware put us through a very, very, very hurtful fight. Not because it was painful to do, painful to me playing it. I mean, it was painful more spiritually than physically to the character. Why so much lag? That's better. Lag here. I mean, holy hell. That could be a useful belt. Oh, come on, it's lag, seriously. Yeah, it's useful for you. Use a little bit of armor, but eh. Before we click that button now, I need to deal with these droids over here to get the experience. Why are you lagging so badly? I mean, seriously. These guys taken care of. It's bonus boss time. If this will stop lagging so badly. There she is. Wow, laggy battle. Yay, level up. But stop giving me stuff I can't use.
Foundry's weapon system to hold back our fleet. You need to take control.
Oh,
Fake ID documents. He might like those. He does.
Hey, I've been looking for one of those.
We've got droids attacking the ship. We can't maintain a comm channel.
Died through the floor. Awkward. There's actually a little room in here. There you go. Gotcha. Hey, you jumped for our friend. Our last data core is here. Lagging again! Both the birds and stuff. Just gotta complete the flash point now. Wait for them to come up and a booper! We have another bonus boss right here. These are the last ads before the final boss. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice. Armor through it. It's time for another mentally challenging fight. Not physically, because I can do it easily, but mentally, because I just love this character so much.
That HK unit you destroyed, he waited loyally for 300 years. I can rebuild him, but it won't be the same. Can't you see you're on the wrong side? The Emperor is dead. For you, for me, for the galaxy.
You're only making this more painful for yourself.
I have done what no one else could do. As a young Jedi, I went to war. I accepted violence and darkness, and the Emperor called to me from across the galaxy. He made me a Sith Lord and named me Darth Revan. I killed for him. I turned on the Republic. But I have found redemption.
On Dromund Kaas, there was a cult founded in your honor.
So I've heard. Not what I would have wanted, given the things I did. I nearly destroyed the Republic, and that nearly destroyed me.
I love
when
this
the Jedi
music.
Returned me to the light, my memory was shattered. It took me years to track and confront the Emperor again. I tried to end him, and he murdered my companions and locked me away.
For 3 centuries, you've been steeping in hate. Now that you're free...
All those years in his prison, I could feel him in my mind, drawing on my connection to the Force. But I was in his mind too, fighting him. Only I've been both Jedi and Sith, and found clarity in the Force. Only I understand him, and his death is my responsibility.
I really don't want to do this, but the game is forcing me. We get to see his famous mask.
You think you're the only Jedi who's ever fallen? You're one of thousands, Revan. And you're more deluded than most.
Think what you want. It doesn't matter. I've saved the Republic twice before. I've fought Mandalores and armies of the Dark Side. You won't stop me. Turn and run! Take that! The Empire will become dust! I will make it. I will show you the power of the Force in balance!
Why you're my favourite character, Revan. He's actually being on both sides. You actually understand properly what Force users should be like.
Never fought anyone like me. I was Sith. I am Jedi.
Revan,
I have nothing. Now I know how you felt, my friend.
Revan, no! Also, if you recall, my first ever play through, those are also the last words of Darth Malak, which is what he was quoting there.
This is station control to the Imperial Fleet. The Foundry is ours.
Fantastic news, my lord. We lost good men in the fleet battle, but we're mopping up the last of the Republic ships now. I assume the Jedi Master has also been eliminated.
That Jedi Master used to be a Sith called Darth Revan.
Yes. That's a matter we should discuss in person. As soon as we're secure, we'll conference with Darth Malgus aboard the flagship. You have my congratulations and my admiration. Fenir out.
It's time to wrap this up. Talk to Malgus and that'll be the end of the session. Sort of this crap I've got, and then we can talk to Darth Malgus and end the session.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
The battle is won, my lord. The foundry is ours.
And it shall be a fine weapon, once wielded properly. This is how the Empire will prevail, not only through superior armament, but through superior individuals. No other Sith could have struck such a blow or defeated the heretic Revan.
You could have told me who the foundry's master really was.
Revan has followers within the Empire. And the secret had to be kept. I apologize if you feel ill-used.
3 centuries ago, Revan was strong in the dark side. A fallen Jedi the Emperor took an interest in. But he rebelled and had to suffer. Now his story is ended.
His mind was damaged. But he wasn't always lost. I could tell that much.
Beware your sympathies.
Our teams are going over the foundry. It'll take some work, but everything should be salvageable. Even the HK unit, if we bother.
It may have useful memories, and it could be upgraded. Regardless, we have a new army, and a victory for the ages. One to prove no would-be Sith or Jedi Master is a match for the Empire.
Celebrations have begun on Dromund Kaas, and soon the cheers of the people will become a battle cry as the true war begins.
The people have a new Sith Lord to adore. Me.
You rise through the ranks quickly. Enjoy the fruits of your success. With your help, the galaxy will become a much different place.
Thank you. Get your shield. And I'm going to have a look at see what levels I've got from that. And that is going to be the end of this episode and the end of this session. Tomorrow when I come up and record again, I will be...
Do you require
starting chapter
attention?
2. Let's see what levels we've got first real quickly. It's always good to check. Ooh, spike. Really good ability. That's about it. I'll probably pop you here. Oh, you're really good, low slash. Plunk you here. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Next time we'll start chapter 2, so until then.